Jesus was a social drinker, man. He never drank alone. He never partied at the strip club, keeping his woman up at home. All over state is welcome, all threw up in your sink. Ah, Jesus, he was never late to work, man. And he always pulled his weight. Hey! So tell me that it hurts, and I'll tell you what to feel. I'll wash me in the water, mama. And I'll wash you in the water. Now, Jesus, he was cool. He could take a leap of stuff. And if he got too loose, well then he knew he'd had enough. Now, Jesus wasn't Irish, you know. Oh my God, imagine if he was. He might have written poetry and verse and enjoyed a pint of Guinness every day for lunch. Yeah. Jesus never had a synthesizer, a laptop, or even a ballpoint pen. But he wrote a best-selling novel. Yes, he did. Disappeared and was never heard from again. He was an all-round decent dude, but he had his share of rough nights. Yeah, and the more I learn about him, well, the more respect I have for the guy. Come on! Tell me that it hurts, and I'll tell you what to feel. Wash me in the water, mama. And I'll wash you in the water. Hey, hey.